Yo, peoples and Kingdom Hearts fans, Qushu 92 here with yet another episode of Qushu Views. Today we're going to be checking out Kingdom Hearts 3, the final battle trailer. Now this is obviously going to be in Japanese because it says it's closed captions, so if you guys want to find out what the captions say, then I might say it during the trailer, or you guys can watch the trailer as well. So let's get on with it! Click!
They can take your world.
Never mind!
They can take your heart, cut you loose from all you know. But if it's your fate, then every step forward will always be a step closer to home.
All this devastation. Davy Jones! Woo! Oh snap! 1,000 heartlesses.
So tomorrow, you and me in the ring. You ready? Don't hold back, Lee. Promise? I want you
for a lifetime. Wait!
Find the hearts joined to yours.
I would hate to think we invited you back into our ranks, only for you to fail to deliver our final vessel.
Join your heart with mine!
Just where are we supposed to be looking?
A Keyblade war is upon us.
Haven't you already learned how to restore someone's heart after it's been lost?
In time, I awaken to a new purpose.
Kairi's right. We're all in this together, Sora.
Please, I have created enough victims.
All of the children sacrificed in the name of your research.
There's a high price to pay for wielding such power foolishly.
So what?
There's no saving you.
Who are you?
Sora, you don't believe that. I know you don't.
Once a seat of power for all Keyblade wielders, here I and my other selves can be one. In Scala et Kylo.
What? Yo! Is that the end of the trailer? We've still got a couple of seconds left. No, that's gotta be it. Yo! This game is gonna be crazy. I know for a fact that I'm not gonna be able to finish all of the Kingdom Hearts games before this comes out. Stop it, Ad. But I know for a fact that I'm not gonna be able to finish all of these Kingdom Hearts games before Kingdom Hearts 3 comes out, because it comes out next month. And I haven't even finished Rechained Memories. I mean, I just finished my Red Dead series, which is pretty much the longest series I've done on my entire channel. But, and I'm taking a bit of a break, you guys, just, you know, doing a new series and all, because that was, it took a lot. So, But overall, this trailer, yo. There's a lot going on here. And what is going on with everybody at the end? Riku facing off against the Heartless and Sora crying out like he's lost all of his friends. There's so much to take in with this game. You got Remy as a special summon attack where you're cooking food and beating people with pots and pans. Only in a game like Kingdom Hearts can that be a legit attack and you not get clowned for using it. But there's a lot to take in. Oh my goodness. And I gotta say, I'm liking Xehanort's voice so far. It does, he sounds like he has a bit of an accent in some of his words. So is this Xehanort gonna have like a certain inflections? I don't know. But overall, this was a very good trailer. I cannot wait to play Kingdom Hearts 3. Whew, how long have we been waiting? I don't know. But speaking of Kingdom Hearts 3, there has been news recently that there are somehow the game is leaked. Like people are going to be, you know how it is, these same people who want to get views on YouTube or post the spoilers for Kingdom Hearts 3 out online. Now we had Tetsuya Nomura come onto Twitter and numerous other platforms saying, like, please don't post spoilers on this. And if you guys are looking forward to this, don't be tempted to look into any of this stuff. We waited all these years for Kingdom Hearts 3, and now that it's finally here, I would hate for any of you guys to be spoiled on anything pivotal for this game. Let's wait until the game comes out, enjoy it for ourselves, and let's not spoil it for anybody. So that's all I got to say about this trailer. This trailer's got me mad hype for this game. Now I gotta go ahead and try and finish Rechain of Memories, start to do the other ones. I doubt that I'm gonna be anywhere near clear with any of these games by the time Kingdom Hearts 3 comes out. But that's all I gotta say about it. So I hope you all enjoyed. I can't wait to see you all in the next video. So have a fantastic day. And once again, as always, later, peoples.